Mathematics, in its own distinct way, is the poetry of logic and understanding. Mathematics today is the backbone of much of the scientific and technological leaps of mankind. Every aspect of human life uses math in some form or the other, be it measuring time or counting years in history, the stoichiometric measurements of chemistry, or the per capita GDP growth of a country. Everything we see on the news, in the papers, or in books has a mathematical correlation. Mind you, everyone in today's world must be good at math, or you'll just end up being slow folks like the people counting the votes in Nevada. To some extent, it can be said that after language, math is the greatest milestone of human civilization. But how did math grow to be what it is today? Let's have a look.
The origins of math, much like those of language, are deep-rooted, and its inception dates back to prehistoric times. The earliest of humans observed patterns in nature and recorded these patterns, such as when trees would shed their leaves, the arrivals of seasons, etc., etc. They inscribed this data onto caves by the tiling method, because obviously symbols for various numbers hadn't been created yet. This was indeed the foundation of maths in the history of human civilization.
Devised in ancient Rome, the Roman numeral system is one of the oldest number systems in the world. Now, it did not include the number 0, but it used symbols like capital I for 1, capital X for 10, capital C for 100, and capital M for 1000. Now, although the system has been completely replaced by the Hindu-Arabic numeral system, it can still be seen in areas of archaic and cultural significance, such as following the names of rulers, for example, Queen Elizabeth II or King Louis XVI, or don't forget, even on the face of Big Ben.
Pythagoras of Samosa. Oh, wait, not Samosa, Samos. I shouldn't have done this on a hungry stomach. Was an ancient Greek philosopher and the founder of Pythagoreanism. Naam to suna yoga, but a square plus b square equal to c square se kaafi zyada kar gaye hai ye janab. In antiquity, Pythagoras was credited with many mathematical and scientific discoveries, including the five regular solids, the theory of proportions, and the sphericity of the earth. Euclid, known today as the father of geometry, was an ancient Greek mathematician from Alexandria who is best known for his major work, Elements. Euclid's most vital contribution was to gather, compile, organize, and rework the mathematical concepts of his predecessors into a single work, later to become known as Euclidean geometry. Here, he laid some of the most fundamental principles of modern geometry.
Another mathematician in ancient Greece was Archimedes, who is widely regarded as the father of mathematics. Archimedes discovered fundamental theorems concerning the center of gravity of plane figures in solids. His most famous theorem gives the weight of a body immersed in a liquid called Archimedes' principle. In the method, Archimedes reveals how he discovered some of his theorems. Archimedes anticipated modern calculus and analysis. He also derived and proved a range of geometrical theorems, including the area of a circle, the surface area, and volume of a sphere. Throughout history, there are not many female mathematicians that are known. Hypatia stands as the earliest female mathematician. The concept developed by her spoke about how planes divided cones into different parts. This concept of hers helped in developing ideas of parabolas, hyperbolas, and ellipses. Her work is still adored by mathematicians all over the world. Her contribution to maths stands as an example of what women can achieve in today's world.
Europe se wapas ghar aate hai India. Zero ke bina hum kaha hote? The father of Indian mathematics, the pioneer of the prevalent place value number system, and one of the most sought after mathematicians. This Indian mathematician came up with a more apt approximation of pi. His seminal work, Aryabhatiya, a compendium of mathematics and astronomy, preludes us to important insights into trigonometry and further explains to us how to solve complex quadratic equations. Al-Khwarizmi was an Arab polymath. This Muslim scholar devised the Hindu-Arabic number system, the currently used number system, and introduced the concept of algebra to European mathematics. Fun fact, the words algorithm and algebra are actually Latinized versions of his name and his works.
Renaissance was the period of realization, revolution, and reformation in medieval Europe, where major hallmarks of the world of knowledge were reached. Kepler formulated the mathematical laws of planetary motion, and Newton discovered the laws of physics and brought together concepts known as calculus. Also, independently, Pascal and Fermat set the groundwork for the investigations of probability theory. Euler founded the graph theory and named the square root of minus 1 as small I and popularized the use of the Greek letter pi.
With the work of thousands of mathematicians in developing and building on theories and rules of math, it is consolidated into the lives of each and every person in the world today. Math today is not restricted only to academics and geniuses, but it is studied by almost every student in the world. Math signifies different things for different people. For some people, math stands for mental ability to harvest solutions. And for others, it stands for maddening activity towards horrified students. And when these two antipodes interact in a classroom, the probability derived by the formula P of E equals N of E upon N of S of the situation turning hilarious is 100/100 equals 1. So let's go to math classes and see the type of people doing math.
Ma'am, I have practiced all the questions, ma'am, from everywhere. R.S. Agarwal, Cambridge, Oxford, Nirmala Shastri, ma'am, every textbook I've practiced from. You give me any question, I'll answer it correctly like this, ma'am. Full milna, ma'am, test me, aap chinta mat karo. Ma'am, when did you teach trinomial multiplication, ma'am? Ma'am, what is this? Ma'am, I studied from Bara textbook, ma'am. This is not fair, ma'am. You're gonna have to give us marks, ma'am. You're gonna have to give me marks. You're gonna have to give all of us marks, ma'am. Please, ma'am, please.
So exercise 12B, sum 10. On the first day, Sushmita plants 52 flowers. On the second day, she plants 49 flowers. How many flowers will she plant totally?
Ma'am. The answer is 42 days. In 42 days, Sushmita will plant 1,497 plants and round to the next highest number. And. We have to ignore the negative value. The negative value will be minus 256.
Okay. Kyaar bol do Padhyay. Wait, let me check.
Okay. Ma'am, what check? I am telling you the answer. No, then how will it be wrong? Can you show me how it will be wrong?
Okay, so when you solve the equation, what you do is...
Arre, ma'am, why did you mute me? Ma'am, at least I give you the correct answer. How can you mute me like this? That is so unfair. Mute all this.
In a class of 240 students, 40 study history, 50 study geography, and the other study biology. What is the probability that a random boy studies history?
So ma'am, according to the IB website, 60% of the total students have taken history as their subject. Considering that we stay in India, students tend to take science, commerce, roughly only 10% of Indians take history. I believe that the answer would be around 1/6. Thank you.
Madam, उधर 40 दिया है और 40 divided by 240 you get 1/6. और बंकट, please do not confuse the class and then start time, okay? To do your method and let us do the easy method. Do so fine. Time is for it.
I do not understand the fifth question. I am getting the wrong answer.
Arey, what do you not understand, Gupta?
Ma'am, I am alpha, not beta.
Arey, kaha alpha? Tumhe answer kya aaya?
Ma'am, I got 10.
That is not even close.
Ma'am, 18?
No, bacha.
Ma'am, is it 16?
हम तुम्हें हजार चांसेस दे देंगे तब भी गलत आंसर दोगे. लेट मी टीच यू. एक बार क्वेश्चन पढ़ो एंड नाउ बेटा टेल मी द आंसर.
मैम, अल्फा.
अरे हाँ हाँ अल्फा.
दिस टाइम तो आई एम डेफिनेटली करेक्ट. 14 है आंसर मैम. 14.
Why is it so difficult for you to understand?
आपको 100 कोकोनट चढ़ाऊंगा, प्लीज जस्ट हेल्प मी पासिंग दिस टेस्ट, प्लीज प्लीज प्लीज।
101 कर दे।
ओके ओके, 100 कर दूंगा, बस बचा लेना प्लीज।
ताहिर शाह, यू हैव फेल्ड मिजरेबली इन द एग्जाम, भगवान भरोसे लिख के आए थे क्या?
सॉरी मैम, नेक्स्ट टाइम आई स्टडी फॉर श्योर मैम, सॉरी।
व्हाट इज 7 टाइम्स 8? व्हाट इज 7 टाइम्स 8?
78.
What 78? What 78? It is 56. You don't understand this much. What is this? Now tell me, what is sine x upon n?
6.
What 6? What 6? You don't understand this much. You don't have brain only. Tell me how that 6. Please explain. I can't understand your logic.
Papa, see, sin x upon n may n cancel. What remains in numerator is sin 6. Run.
So we had a good laugh here. Let us see to what extent Raju will go to avoid maths.
Oh god, I just wish there was more math in my life.
Raju! Raju! Wake up! The school email!
Marks for
math? Yay! Wow! Kabhi 70 ke upar nahi tha, 90!
Wow! Raju, will you please assist Mr. Mehta right now? I have to go make a quick phone call. I'll be back.
Okay, so Raju beta, I need 1 kilo of rice, 1 kilo of wheat. Gee, I'm getting late for work.
Mr. Mehta, what happened, Mr. Mehta? Why are you going? What happened? What did this buffoon do?
If he's taking time, leave it. I could just go to Krunal's shop.
Mr. Mehta, please wait, Mr. Mehta. Let me assist you. You know, you have been coming to my shop from so many years. You trust us, right? Please wait, Mr. Mehta, please.
Papa, I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. I don't know what's happening.
तुम पूरा दिन बस फोन पे लगा रहो। दो मिनट का काम दे रहे, सिर्फ 2 मिनट का। उतना भी नहीं हो सका तुमसे। प्लीज तुम्हारी मदद नहीं चाहिए, तुम कुछ नहीं कर सकते हो। जाओ घर पे जाओ, प्लीज गो होम।
राजू, वो पुष्पा बहन के घर पे किटी पार्टी है, मैं जा रही हूँ। Not made lunch. You make Maggie for yourself, okay?
अरे ये विलासनी बिना सारा दिन केटे पाटे करते पाटे। राजो, ओ बेटा राजो, एक भगवान का काम कर दो ना राजो। मेरी बीपी की दवाई पानी में मिला कर दे क्या? Please.
Okay पापा, no worries.
पापा 120 मिलीग्राम्स लेते हैं। मुझे लगता है टुक्के में थोड़ा डाल देता हूँ। थोड़ा कम ज्यादा हो जाएगा तो क्या ही फर्क पड़ेगा।
अरे राजू, हो बेशरम बेवकूफ, कितनी दवाई मिला दी है तुमने? हाय मेरा बीपी, राम राम।
राजू, यस राजू, आई एम नॉट द अप, यू गॉट योर रूम राजू, गॉट योर।
जब जब लोगों को बीपी का प्रॉब्लम रहेगा तब तक वर्ल्ड विदाउट मैथ्स पॉसिबल ही नहीं रहेगा। जोक्स असाइड, वी आल्सो हैव अ वर्ल्ड विदाउट मैथ्स लुक लाइक फॉर राजू। नाउ इमेजिन इफ मैथ हैड नेवर बीन डिस्कवर्ड। यू कांट, इट्स जस्ट नॉट पॉसिबल। सो मच ऑफ व्हाट द वर्ल्ड हैज टुडे वी ओ टू मैथ्स। some of us may not like math, but without math, existence is unfathomable. Math today is the culmination of the works of hundreds of thousands of history's brightest intellectuals. It has grown to assume its current form through millennia. Despite this, math today is highly underrated. Its significance among other subjects is hardly ever recognized, and math today lives in the shadow of the academic world. This day is a celebration of math. I hope this has made us realize and respect the role that the subject plays in our life. Math may not be the easiest subject, but it is something that truly requires the heart.